This one's really different and cool. It is Arsenopyrite, quartz, and of course gold crystals. I'm gonna brighten the gold this morning with this one, clean off some of the grime, and this is what it looks like before. I'll show you the after shortly.